Namaste, friends and family. Today we're doing another reaction video, and this is a new Nepali song by Dharmender Sewan. And today I'm going to make Kinjal say the new Nepali song that he wrote it by himself and produced it. Yeah. So say, Kata Hireki.
Kata Hireki.
Kata Hireki. Kata Hireki.
Our pronunciation is really bad. So we're going to be watching his official music video. I'm really excited because normally Nepali songs are like produced by mostly movies or lokis. But this is more like his own music. So yeah. So before wasting your time, let's get
started.
Okay. I'm pretty sure that means kata hireki. It's just a hypothesis. Okay, the girl is wearing traditional Nepali clothes. Guitar.
Nice music.
The music is nice.
Yeah, they are wearing hip hop clothes. I
like what they're wearing. It's kind of like Western clothing mixed with really traditional Nepali clothing. Like the girl, I'm pretty sure she's wearing a lungi or something like that. But she's wearing a lungi, but it's made into pants. I don't really know how to say this. That one's wearing pariya chobandi. She's only wearing the bottom of it, and on top she has a hoodie. The other one has kind of a sari, but it's like up here, and she's wearing a top. That looks nice. They just have a little change. This also kind of reminds me of Justin Bieber's sari dance video, kind of the white concept. And dancers, yeah. He's wearing traditional clothes as well. The editing is really nice because when the beat drops, change. Does he have dreads?
What?
The guy with the guitar, I think that's electronic guitar, he has dreads.
What is dress?
Dreads are basically hair. It looks really cool.
Oh, my friend has dreads.
Is it braids?
Yes.
That's not dreads. Dreads are more twisted kind of.
Well, my friend wears lots of braid over here.
That's braids, not dreads. See, as you can see, I don't like their clothes. Is the bottom part of it is kind of traditional Nepali clothes, but they kind of gave a little twist and change to make it a hip hop clothes, and that's really cool and nice. Hit them folks. See, he has dreads. The dancing is really good.
Kind of hip hop.
The good idea. I really like their outfit and their concept. I don't know why I don't. I just really like it. It just looks so cool. Their dance moves are well choreographed. They make it look so easy. They look like they're having a great time. Even though it's a music video shoot, I'm just gonna have my time. Maybe that's what I'm gonna do. Thank you for watching. Oh. So, everybody. I like this music video. It's just, it's something about like the concept, the type of clothing they're wearing, the music. Because it's like, it's kind of like a mixture. It's like kind of like Nepali traditional like instruments. I heard some like traditional Nepali instruments. I saw some traditional Nepali clothes, but topped it on with freaking looking Western clothes, looking so cool. They pulled it off. It was really well. If I think I would have, not pulled it off. Let's just be honest. They had some traditional Nepali clothes, Western clothes, and they two were really good together. The girls, they're swag. They had swag, like, I don't know what I'm doing. It was really nice. Their concept, like the white background with the nice editing, that's something that could attract their, like, freaking viewers, because it's really good. Like, honestly, there was no flaws about it. Like, I like how, I think the singer's concept was like to make Nepali tradition go like mixed together with Western like stuff. I mean, there's nothing to dislike about that. It's just that like he tried to make something new, because not every day on a daily basis you hear a guy trying to make like Nepali like instruments in a Nepali song, but try to give like a Western like piece of art to it, like the little Western touch to it. The music was good, like his voice sounded really good with the music, because sometimes it's really difficult to make music, produce music, write lyrics to the music, then make sure that your like voice and the way you sing goes well with the music too. So like any like recommendation, anything for this video?
No.
I'm pretty sure this video is gonna get really popular, cause like, yep. It's like once in a like couple of times you get to see like, actually like people like involving and trying new different things, and I thought this video did a great job of doing it. So guys, don't forget to give this video a big
thumbs up
and subscribe to this channel, and don't forget to comment down below what do you guys want to see from us. Like, do you want us to react to another video? Do you guys want us to try anything new? So yeah, stay tuned, and we're gonna see you guys in the next video. Peace.